Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question today. For which values of A and B does the following pair of linear equations have an infinite number of solutions? We have 2x plus 3y is equal to 7 and A minus BX plus A plus BY is equal to 3A plus B minus 2. Now let us write the solution. Given equations are 2x plus 3y minus 7 is equal to 0 and a minus bx plus a plus by minus 3a minus b plus 2 is equal to 0. Now, comparing the equations with a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0, we get a1 is equal to 2, a2 is equal to a minus b, b1 is equal to 3, b2 is equal to a plus b, c1 is equal to minus 7, c2 is equal to minus 3a minus b plus 2. Now, a1 by a2 is equal to 2 by a minus b, b1 by b2 is equal to 3 by a plus b, and C1 by C2 is equal to minus 7 by minus 3a minus b plus 2. Now, the given system of equations has infinitely many solutions if a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is equal to c1 by c2. So, therefore, 2 by a minus b is equal to 3 by a plus b is equal to minus 7 by minus 3a minus b plus 2. Now, first considering these two terms, so we get 2 by a minus b is equal to 3 by a plus b. Now, on cross multiplication, it implies 2a plus 2b is equal to 3a minus 3b. This implies 2a minus 3a plus 2b plus 3b is equal to 0, which implies minus a plus 5b is equal to 0. Let us name this equation as number 1. Now, consider these two. So, we get 3 by a plus b is equal to minus 7 by minus 3a minus b plus 2. Again, cross multiplying. So, it implies 3 multiplied by minus 3a minus b plus 2 is equal to minus 7 multiplied by a plus b, which implies, opening the brackets, we get minus 9a minus 3b plus 6 is equal to minus 7a minus 7b, which implies minus 9a plus 7a minus 3b plus 7b plus 6 is equal to 0, which implies minus 2a plus 4b plus 6 is equal to 0. Now, taking 2 common, so we get it implies minus a plus 2b is equal to minus 3. Let us name this as equation number 2. So, we have got 2 equations as minus a plus 5b is equal to 0 and minus a plus 2b is equal to minus 3. Now subtracting these two equations we get, do not forget to change the signs while subtracting, this gets cancels. So we get 5b minus 2b is equal to 3b, which is equal to plus 3, which implies b is equal to 1. Now substituting b is equal to 1 in equation 1, we get minus a plus 5 into 1 is equal to 0, which implies minus a plus 5 is equal to 0, which implies minus a is equal to minus 5. This minus and minus gets cancelled, so we are left with a is equal to 5. Hence, a is equal to 5 and b is equal to 1 is our required answer. I hope you understood the question. Bye and have a nice day.